Hey guys, YipperMonkey here, and today I'm bringing you yet another glitch slash feature slash bug slash whatever. We have it, it's awesome. So I was browsing Reddit and came across this post, as you can see on screen right now. Basically a way of making infinite lava. Now, it had an insane amount of upvotes, and I thought, well, that's awesome. So I'm in the latest snapshot, as you can see. I'll just pop into F3 there. You'll see I'm in 14W11B. Now this should work in all future versions past 11A or 11B, I guess, because I'm on that one. So all future versions, so 1.8 comes out, it should work in that, it should work in everything, unless obviously the bug is fixed. If it doesn't work, then obviously the bug has been fixed, but you can use it in this version really nice and really easily. So we're gonna go and make some infinite lava. So we'll need a lava bucket. These are things you need. And a redstone, a lava bucket, and that's it. It's really that easy. So you just need one bit of lava, or one source block of lava, and you know, as much redstone as you want to make. Now, you know, you're gonna get loads of lava from it, so you know, you make as much as you want, just need a lot of redstone. Now, actually, I'll show you another bug. This one's been out around for quite some time now. Now the reason for this, I'll show you the mechanics behind it. So the reason for this is, if you get some water, or if you get some water like this, put it in a hole, then you put some lava to the right of it, or we'll put some redstone down, we'll make a little hole for the lava to stay in. Right, so we put some lava down, and as you see, redstone will turn into obsidian. It's an old bug, it's been around for a long time now. And the reason for this is, that redstone has the same data value, or the same damage value, sorry, as obsidian. So it causes it to turn into obsidian when it gets the lava and all that stuff together. It just kind of causes a really weird glitch which causes obsidian to generate, which is really cool. You can do it as much as you want, obviously, as soon as it makes obsidian. So using this similar bug, we've basically found a way of making infinite lava. Now, it just means that you don't use the red water, and it works. It's that easy. So we're just gonna make a 2-wide hole here, and we're gonna stick some we'll do it like this, that way I can make a floor. So we'll do a bit of lava like that. I'm just gonna make a hole so it goes into it, and we're gonna make a line along as long as you so wish. So we're just gonna make a line all the way along here like that, and we can make as long as we want. I'm just gonna probably do that much for now, and we just put some redstone down like this. So much redstone, which means so much lava, and then we're just gonna block off this bit here and then watch it flow. Now, because of the process the code has to go through, it's finding, there it goes, just started that. So it's basically, it's finding the redstone, then finding the lava, then putting through a load of coding, and when it finally gets it, ooh, I'm gonna get some burning down here, I think. When it finally finds it, it then transmutes, I guess, the redstone into lava. That's why it takes a little bit of time just for it to pick up and kind of go, oh, yep, I just went over some lava, I'll switch. There you go again, switches again. And as you see, all these are source blocks. I'm actually gonna switch myself to peaceful, so it doesn't spread as much. Actually, we'll also do game, because I don't want to bend down the entire area. So game rule, do fire tick, I think it is. Fire tick, yep, false. There we go. So I shouldn't get anything burned down, because this place will burn down so much. So as you can see, all these are basically becoming source blocks of lava. It's that easy and that cool. And as I say, we can continue this. So if we just go here and just maybe dig out some more here, and then place some more redstone down, like that. You'll see, it'll just continue for as long as the redstone is. Now, if I take away some of this redstone, actually, so you'll see that it is up until the redstone. Actually, no, we'll just leave it down. Get more. More lava is more fun, right? Still spreading. Why is the fire spreading? It shouldn't be spreading. Oh, it's not. It's just catching fire. Okay, that's fine. That's totally fine. But as you see, all these are source blocks of lava. It's that cool, guys. I love this. Thank you to the person who found this even on Reddit. There will be a link in the description to the Reddit post if you want to go and check it out. So yeah, go and check it down there, and all like the basically a picture version of the tutorial will be down there for you guys to check out. Or you can just watch this video and follow what I did. So, you know, small hole, line of redstone, and then set the lava loose on it, and you'll get lovely, lovely, lovely lava. I love it. It's freaking awesome. Love it. Anyway, guys. So if you enjoyed this, if you did, be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, TTYL, peace out, and April Fools. Bye, guys.